You know, we focused on value-based transformation since the beginning, the core and the foundation of what we are about. But lately, the best way that we can support the hospitals and the communities is actually driving home clinically integrated networks. The deal is, though, to develop those networks, you know, to have a revenue stream or to get people to come to that table and to really have skin in the game and be involved, we've identified that the Medicare Shared Savings Track 1 ACO actually meets the needs for all of the development of a clinically integrated network. So you bring the physician leadership and we can bring the IT platform and the waivers and the, you know, really the performance improvement, you know, quality initiatives, as well as the quality metrics and those that really will drive the clinically integrated network. But at the same time, we can secure revenue streams. Revenue streams that will feed into that. You know, people are spending millions of dollars to create integrated networks, but they're not necessarily moving forward with everyone engaged, even understanding what their next steps are. Where this has a very population health-based solution is already in their scope of work already, but it's bringing them to the table and generating revenue to keep them at the table.